Hi, I'm Teddy Costins of Cosmos Philly. We're here in Philadelphia next to the Art Museum, where there is a monument dedicated to the Armenian Genocide that took place at the beginning of the 20th century. Next month, on May 20th, the Greek community would also recognize the genocide in suburban Philadelphia in Upper Darby at St. Demetrius. But today, April 28th, is the Armenian day that they recognize. The local Armenian community will walk today from the Art Museum to 2nd and Market to Christ Church, where a full program about the genocide and recognition of it will take place. The featured guest speaker will be Dr. Taner Akçam.
What do we want?
Justice!
Why do we want it?
Now!
We're with Dr. Akçam here at the end of the memorial service. Dr. Akçam, could you just give us a few words about today's event, how it went, how you felt that you connected with the community?
I consider Armenians as my extended family because they passed through the biggest tragedy of the 20th century. And I feel that it is my task, it's my job as a human being to show my solidarity with them and to fight for justice for Armenian people.
What does the future hold between Armenian and Turkish relations that you see?
I think the major problem seems to be the Nagorno-Karabakh, the occupied territories. And this is big politics, we cannot influence much. And basically, Azerbaijan took Turkey hostage, it seems so. And because of the national resources of Azerbaijan, Turkey doesn't want to oppose Azerbaijani policies. And in that sense, I'm not very pessimist, very optimist actually, regarding Turkish-Armenian relations in near future. We can only change this from inside of Turkey.
And one final question. Do you possibly see that Greeks, Armenians, Assyrians, all the different minorities that went through genocide under the Ottoman Empire, do you ever see that these communities coming together as one?
There is such a movement, and I consider this as an important movement. Now, the Pontus Greek, they passed through a genocide also, and the Greek of Asia Minor, they were ethnically cleansed, massacred 1913-14, Assyrians, Armenians. It is really very important that all these Christian nationalities, nations of the Ottoman Empire, come together and ask for justice for themselves, for all together, not only for one group. And this should be also go hand with hand with Turkish democracy movement. And we can create only through this unification a democratic Middle East, is how I think.
We're very pleased with how the event went today. We've been planning this for many months. It is planned by youth representatives from our community. So it's a unified effort with representatives from various churches and organizations. I thought Dr. Akçam lent a lot of light on very specifics that I wasn't aware of until this time. So I'm very pleased that he came from Boston to be with us.
Wonderful. This event allows our community to commemorate the Armenian Genocide, which occurred 97 years ago. Part of the program is a memorial commemorative program, and part of it is a call to action. And today I think the professor set the stage for that. Dr. Akçam pointed out that this is an opportunity to get people to get active, to understand history, and to let history guide our future. From our perspective as a community, we like to see our community get together to commemorate the past and to build to a future. We want to see a politically united Armenian community that asks for the American government, as American citizens, to stand for recognition and reparations for the Armenian Genocide.
What future activities are you planning that are associated with today?
Well, actually, Kim has been in charge of a group of young professionals that gather socially in our group, galvanize and connect our community members to each other, help them network, create business and social opportunities. I'm active in groups that are really designed to lead the community into political and community activism. So we go to the Hill, we talk to our congressional representatives and senators, and we really try and live the American dream, really. Get active and cause change.